So then we'll track that female, and right around the 90-day mark, we'll start looking from that point on the map and see where her den site may be. So we'll get a cluster of points in a tight area. And when we believe there's a den site there, we'll actually hike into that cluster when we think the kittens are roughly 3 to 4 weeks of age. We'll go in when my